talking corn-fed folk, right? So I mean, you guys are much more sophisticated, you know. So I think you can handle it. So this one is somehow, some way, a favorite. I don't know why. I don't know how. It's just nice. Maybe it's a good metal song. I don't know. But anyway, this is Power Metal Glory, and this is a song we wrote about Oliver's metal story growing up. It's probably your metal story too. Basically, you fell into metal and your parents were like, you can't listen to that, and people are like, you're going to outgrow it, and friends make fun of you, and whatever, you know. But you don't need them anyway. We have our metal family right here. That's all we need. So, whenever I say power in the chorus, I want to hear you say power. When I say metal, I want to say metal. I say glory, I want you to say glory. And then after the solo, the last power metal glory, watch me. I'll point, because it's tricky. Okay, it's real tricky. If the corn feds can get it down there, I know you can do it here. All right, this is power, metal, glory.
We'll be right back. Yeah.